Little Peter Davis wants a Schwinn Phantom Scrambler. Well, he's certainly been good. Aw, Patty, Marlin has her heart set on a Schwinn Pixie. Carey Cochran let us down this year.
Oh.
I don't think he deserves a Schwinn. Give him something else. Clyde.
What?
Look,
oh.
Eric Heiden wants a Schwinn LeTour. Oh, he's been a very good boy.
Maybe your good little girl or boy deserves a Schwinn.